Microsoft Teams is built for hybrid collaboration. It's an app where a team can work together using chat instead of email and channels instead of folders. Learn how you and your team can stay informed, organized, and connected, no matter where you are. Let's create a new team. First, open the Microsoft Teams app. You'll see the teams you've already joined on the main screen. To start a new one, select Join or Create a Team and head to the upper left corner. Now click Create Team. Depending on the kind of your account, you might have different options here. I'm creating a team for staff. Name your team and provide a description to let people know what it's all about. The description is optional. Under Privacy, select if you want only team owners to add members or if anyone in your organization can join. I'll set my team as private for now. You can always change it later. Select Next to continue. Now you can add members. Members are all the people on the team. They talk with others in conversations. They can view and usually upload and change files. They also do the usual sorts of collaboration that the team owners have permitted. I will skip this step for now. And that's it. You've created a team where everyone can collaborate, share files, meet online, and more. The next step is to learn how to manage your team. Select the three dots and explore the options below. Come back for more tutorials on how to use the Microsoft Teams app. Happy collaboration!